sight, and from underneath an industrial safety helmet you hear, Tony. And you stand there witnessing the whole Neanderthal situation, wanting to twist your own brain out as they sit satisfied on their newly built wall, laughing their hearts off.
To be dead. It's one more thing to gripe about as I while away my days in bed. All things Piero and loves Siamese cats and thinks they're sophisticated because they eat prized chocolate cream and they'd do anything to spend the night with that fella off the Turkish Delight advert who's full of Eastern monosodium glutamate. And they always have a portrait of the sack clown on the wall, and they go to charity shops and tend to become slightly orgasmic at the thought of vampire lust. Cornflakes either.